So yeah, hello guys, DRpepperonboard here, back with. Why is it so laggy? Oh my god, what the fuck is wrong? Alright, the lag is over. But yeah, hello guys, DRpepperonboard here, back with some Minecraft. Something in here, yes. What do I want? I want some wood and this one. I want to craft this. So yeah. So, my farm is doing great right now. How am I supposed to find food? Where the fuck? Alright, there, those are two sheep, I can't eat them. Why do you can't eat sheep in Minecraft? Please, can somebody tell me that? Oh my god, I need some flesh, man. I need some meat. You freaking pricks. This game fucking sucks, man. No meat for me. Alright, I just found a mine. What? I'm not seeking for a mine. Chicken. Just there you go, chicken. Chicken. No, that's it. I don't wanna get out of there. Alright. I just found a new place. But first, let's get to my house. Oh my god, I need some fucking food. Alright, I got some seeds. Alright. So let's give this one to you. Soon I got some shit that's growing in my yard. So I'm going up and going mine there. So yeah. The fuck? Freaking midget. How the fuck is that possible? don't know how the fuck that possible is, but... I need X, man. Then I can grow up chickens in my yard. By then. Holy shit. Right. So let's take the screenshot right now. For the coverage of the videos. Let's take the screenshot right fucking here. So, I took the screenshot. That's what I'm going to do. Rotten flesh. I'm gonna do... put some lava outside of my house, I think. Ah, I think that's a good idea. But my health is fucked up. Why is my health fucked up? I need some more coal. And I'm doing with my wooden pickaxe because then my other hand not gonna break up. God, why are there so many sheeps? I'm gonna kill some sheeps and make it bad. Because there are too many sheeps to let them walk. I'm gonna make two beds. Wait a moment. Three. Just kill those motherfuckers. Alright, so let's get down my house and craft some things. Alright, just go fucking with there, just go fucking with that too. Oh. Let's put that back right here. some sand and make some things. Because I like guns. Alright, let's first go to sleep. Oh my god, now we need to wait. Alright, let's go in and do my time. Alright. So we're back. Is my health coming back? Is my health coming back now? Let's get one sec. And then if I have one stack, we're gonna just bring it all up and make windows open. So now let's return to my house. Defend myself. Alright, now let's find some eggs. If those eggs screw up, I'm gonna fuck them up. Freaking fucking eggs. I needed eggs. I want a yard. I want everything. You know, the other world that I had on my other PC, that was a pretty good world. I even had an armored yard. Alright, now let's done through that. First I need some torches, but... On which height are you? Alright, we're gonna not hide that, we're gonna find diamonds. Let's not find diamonds today. We're gonna do that another day. Alright, let's get the fuck out of here. I don't like the sound. It's pretty scary, motherfucker. Let's mine out this coal, let's do this another day. Why are there so many sheeps in this bro? Holy shit bro. Hey mine. But it's not a pretty big mine or something. Holy shit mobs. Let's get the fuck out of here. Oh my god, I need food again. My little soldier motherfucker is a little bit hungry today. No, it's almost grown up. We got some glass, bitchy ass brick. Oh my fucking god, it just fell down. we need some more guns right now. Alright. So the roof is off nice right now. Wasn't good enough, and I just alright, I think this was it for today. It wasn't a really special one today. Alright, I need food, but thank you guys for watching this episode of Survival with Dr. Pepper on Board, actually part 3 this episode, and we took the screenshot, so thank you guys.